This is a dumbbell goblet squat. I'm gonna show you this with the kettlebell first because a lot of people use a kettlebell. You just hold it like this and then do the squat. But what we're gonna do is grab a dumbbell because we don't always have a kettlebell. Hold it just like this. Take that wider stance, toes out, straight down, and straight up. And you got it.